It's Monday, March 3rd, about 10 o'clock in the morning. My car says it's minus 16 out there.
Cool.
With the wind chill, feels like minus holy s***. But today we're helping out my buddy Russell. He's proposing to his girl Carla today. The plan is he's bringing Carla to the Toronto Zoo.
Yeah.
During the zoo, they're gonna go through the Australian area, I believe, first, and then somehow end up at the Tundra Trek. Is that right?
Yeah, polar bears.
The polar bears, polar Tundra bears. Trek.
Yeah.
And then from there, Fred, right here holding the camera, show yourself.
What's up?
And myself will be there in stealth mode for when he pops the question and then we pop out. And that is the plan in theory. Don't really know how it's gonna happen. Yeah, so that's the plan. We'll see how it goes. And we'll just keep updating by the time we go. All right, so we're on the road, on the way. We'll see what happens. Bye. Right. Area where he's gonna do it. He's gonna come through. He didn't send any message, did he?
No.
He's gonna come through here, and then he's gonna propose to her right here. And we are hiding in the corner right here.
But no, I could have figured it out.
Why?
Because Russell kind of hides secrets. And I dig them out from him.
Let's see the ring. Ooh-wee.
Do you have specifications?
Russell, you owe me big time.
I got you.
Just joking. Congratulations, guys.